Good evening. Good afternoon, everyone. So thank you for being with me. I have on me this guitar. Now, you guys won't have seen this. This is the very first guitar I ever had. I ever owned. And hi, Jill. Thank you for putting your name after your special secret name. So, yes. So, hello, everyone. I have done a thing. I danned a thing. So I've put more equipment into my setup. So what I've done is, I'm now going electric with this stuff. So I'm gonna be doing a bit of rocking today. I wanted to take you through, so I'm gonna do a tutorial myself. So as I learn this song, learn how to do this and get sort of more au fait with this loop station that I'm doing, I'd like to take you through it with me, take you through it at the same time. So let's have a look. So writing training session, this is the 24th. Let's just change that. Thank you very much. Okay, bear with, because quite new to this. Sorry about that. So guys, those of you who just come into the stream, welcome. I am going to be doing a little run through of a few bits and pieces, and I'm going electric today, which is fun. I'm going to take you through, I'm going to be learning how to play a couple of songs, so I'll take you through a couple of these now. Thank you.
Take you down.
fun. Okay. Getting there. How are we doing, everyone? Just catch up on some messages. Hi, everyone. So, everyone in okay? Sue. Hi, Dan. Speak louder. Sorry. Speak louder. Speak louder. Should be coming through okay. There's a good level on this. I'm going to push it a little bit. Is that any better? Yeah, baby. It's funny that you guys you're not used to seeing me with an electric guitar. This is like, really, this is where I'm really at home. I'm not a very good acoustic guitarist. Yeah, if you guys are just listening, that's great. I'm just going to be. This is my first electric guitar. It's had some modifications to it over the years. So, all right, let's. I'm gonna go electric now. So I'm gonna start riffing away. Well, my setup, it's still a bit chaotic, but I'm getting there. So, I'm gonna be running through. I'm gonna do some riffs. It's gonna get a bit louder. Have a quick tune up, but yeah, thank you for joining me. So these sort of daytime sessions, it's just a way of sort of letting you guys in when I'm sort of doing a bit of writing. I'm figuring out this new setup. I just want to figure out ways to kind of make it a bit more interesting for you all when you're just bringing you different sorts of content, really, and sort of letting you in a little bit into my creative process, the things that I do, how I work, all that kind of stuff. I pulled a muscle right in my shoulder blade this morning. It really, really hurt. And I don't know how I did. I think it might be because I'm like looking down like this at my guitar like so much. And it was just ready to go. But yeah, I'm powering through. Playing music is kind of distracting me from the pain. Thank you. Cool, nice little jam there. Okay. Do you guys want me to get out Duchess? Duchess is one I'm concerned about getting her out because she's I'm not sure how heavy she is, and my shoulder really hurts. But it'd be nice to kind of get her out for a spin. Okay, give me 2 seconds. Okay, so here she is, all her glory. She's a beautiful guitar. She probably needs a bit of tuning. Man, it's been ages since I played. Where's the strap go? Ah, oh, she actually feels really nice. She's actually really nice to play. She's really light because she's hollow. Ah, oh, man, that's so nice. She's so light. She's so, oh, that's really nice, actually. Oh, man. Let me just tune her up. Let's get her playing something. We'll do some heavy stuff with her now, I think. So thanks for everyone. Thanks to everyone for joining me this afternoon. It's good to be with you. I'm figuring out. So I've done some more tutorials on the loop station and things like that. So it's been a lot of fun. Let's say like I really hurt my neck this morning, but still here, but playing music. What is it Bob Marley said? He said, when music hits you, you feel no pain. And I tell you, when I'm sort of in the flow, I really don't feel any pain. It's like Albert Collins, the old blues player. He always said, he goes, man, I could go all night. All that tiredness you felt as a player, it just goes away when you're on stage, man. I could play all night. Sorry about this. Going to be like every now and again you're going to get that humming, that digital hiss. So there's going to be a bit of that sort of going on. I can't really help that, guys. Let me see if I can get a bit more. Can I get a bit more of her in the picture? No, that's about it. Yeah.
Gorgeous, ain't she? Isn't she beautiful? Thank you.
let's do something around that.
We'll be right back. Oof.
Should we try the one that I did yesterday? Question from Jill. She wants to know what make and model the Duchess is. Duchess spelt with a T, by the way, because she's from Holland. she's an Ibanez, and it's an A. It's the art. Is it the artisan? Yes, yeah, the. I think they're the artisan model. I can't remember exactly what it is, but the model is the Art Core. It's the Art Core series. So the AS, this is the AS93PV, apparently. Very cool guitar. I saw this when I was in Holland, actually, and I was like, oh no. oh dear. And I played her and I was like, oh, I don't want this guitar. I'm gonna have to buy the guitar. And I got my friend to drive her over for me. And yeah, the rest is history. We'll do the one we did yesterday. Is that right? Why didn't I record it on this? I did it on my phone, didn't I? See, this is the beautiful thing. If I come up with like something cool, I can just record it straight onto my computer. My setup now is actually getting pretty cool. Okay, I remember it, so. Story of my life.
I'm out of breath trying to find the love ever after, the ever after. This is my life. My heartstrings from my neck. I'm out of breath trying to find the love and the laughter.
Track's building up nicely. How are you all doing? We okay? Guitar down, vocals up. Okay. Story of my life. Story of my life. Get something new out. That's cool. Thanks for being here, Trudy. See you later. I'm not gonna stay on for too long today, guys. Maybe another like 20 minutes or so. Then I'm gonna. I've got some more recording to do, and then I'm gonna do some mixing, but yeah, it's been fun. So yeah, I wanted to show you guys a bit of what I've been doing sort of today with this setup, and it's been fun to get Duchess out. That's very cool. Okay, how are we doing on sound? I just seen Claire says it's like there's quite a lot of distortion. Hang on, I'll go to. I'm going to switch to headphones. This will sort of. This will give me the more of the sort of sound that you guys are hearing. So,
let's have a listen.
We're all about quality here on this channel, you see.
Crying loud, all the way across town. You've been searching for that someone, and it's me out of bounds. As you sit around feeling sorry for yourself, well, don't get lonely now. I'm just roaming for that moment, sneezing my back, got don't get so uptight. You've been thinking about ditching me.
Okay, yeah, this is all like a bit of a, you know, this is all a trial and stuff. So thanks for watching, guys. It's been really fun. I might switch to the acoustic quickly and then and see how the levels are with everything. Just get it ready for the stream on Facebook. Yes, it's Thursday, isn't it? So the stream on Facebook later on the Daniel Leave Live. Daniel Leave music page. Back in a sec, say goodbye to Duchess. Bye. Bye. Thanks for having me, she says. Should we have a go at, let's have a go at symphony again. Thank you.
'cause it's a bittersweet symphony that's live, trying to make ends meet, trying to save some money, then you die. I'll take you down the only road I've ever been down. No, the one that takes you to the places where other veins meet, yeah. No change, I can change, I can change, I can change, but I'm here in my own. I am here in the moon, and I'm meeting different people from one day to the next. I can change my moon. No, 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 no. I need to hear some sounds that recognize the pain in me, yeah. Let the melody shine, let it cleanse my mind. I feel free now, but the airwaves are clean and there's nobody singing to me now. Change, I can change, I can change, I can change, but I'm here in my moan. I am here in my moan, and I'm a million different people from one day to the next. I can change my moan. No, 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 yeah. All right. Thank you. ever been down. No change, I can change, I can change, I can change, I can change my mind. No, 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 no,
nice. Oh, oh, oh. Hello. Okay. How's that sounding? All right. Yeah, channeling to Barry White there. Very nice. So, yeah, thanks for being here, guys. It's cool to be doing these. These sessions. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, baby. Oh, yeah, yeah. Thank you.
can lift up a phoenix. Yes, new beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? Ah, because in the beginning. Up all night, we get fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night, we get fun. We're up all night to get lucky. 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 I'm up all night for good time. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to the sun. We're up all night to get some. We're up all night to get fun. I'm up all night to get lucky. I'm up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky.
right. Thank you very much for being with me, guys. I have stayed a little bit longer than I thought I would. Have I forgotten you're here? A little bit. not too much, though. So, hope you're all good. Yeah, this tends to happen. I tend to lose hours. This is, you know, this is the trouble with being involved in music, or doing what you love, really. Anyway, thank you all so very much, guys. I'm gonna call it there. Otherwise, I'm gonna not do what I need to do, and I do need to get some files submitted to some people. So, duty calls. So I'm gonna do some more singing now, but more studio work as opposed to live work. But I'll see you guys in just over an hour and a half on the Facebook. What platform is this on? I'll see you over on the Facebook live stream. And thanks for being here today. It's been an absolute blast, actually. So it's been fun doing all these things. I think while I'm on a roll, I'll keep having a play around with the station and do some more things on this tomorrow. So very pleased with it. Very pleased with how it's sort of coming along. I'm kind of getting my timing's getting a bit better. Now I've got the bass in there as well. I've got the electric guitar in there as well. Figuring out there's a few more quirks that I'm like, that does something, and it's doing something I don't want it to do. So, but I could use it to my potential eventually. Anyway, thank you so very much, guys. I will see you. I'll see you at 7. It's been an absolute pleasure. I was just going to say, so Susie, Claire, Manuela, hello. Linda, Lynn Eisen, Mom. Who else is in this? Katie in, hello, Katie. Jill, Tracy. Tracy's back. Uh-oh. Yeah, cool. Okay, I'm going to do a bit of a sound check as well, because I've changed a few things around. So levels is another thing. I think I've got something good going on here somewhere. So I will make sure that it's all in order. Anyway, thank you very much. It's been an absolute pleasure once again. I feel like I've had a few breakthroughs today. And I will see you guys at 7. Much love. Mwah. See you very, very soon.